The 12th anniversary of 26/11 attack. We are right now present at Mumbai Police Headquarters. The important is the memorial over here, earlier which was placed at Mumbai Police Gymkhana. Now it has been permanently placed over here. Several people were present over here. Maharashtra CM Uddhav Thackeray, Home Minister Anil Deshmukh, Cabinet Ministers along with the Maharashtra Governor B.S. Koshyari were present on this particular event. Now the family members of the martyrs who lost their life, they too were present over here. The ministers met them and after paying tribute, they left. This particular incident was deadly. 10 terrorists actually through the coastal belt came to Mumbai, opened fire on the people. So many people lost their life, so many cops lost their life, and this particular incident actually exposed Pakistan completely. It showed that how Pakistan was involved in the terrorist attack. A terrorist, Ajmal Kasab, was caught alive with the help of Tukaram Omle, who actually lost his life while capturing the alive terrorist Ajmal Kasab. He lost his life. He just had a stick in his hand, and Ajmal Kasab had AK-47, and with just a stick in hand, he caught Ajmal Kasab alive. And after that, so many reforms actually happened, and many of the new technology weapons were provided to the Mumbai police officials. The security of the coastal belt area was increased.